Oh, brother, not another tutorial.
You better pay attention. If you want any chance of defeating me, Dr. Neocortex!
If you absolutely need help with Crash's moves, pause the game and select moves list. Now don't bother me again.
Wampa fruit to replenish Crash's health. Collect Aku Aku feathers to protect Crash from damage.
Use your fists and feet!
Haven't you pressed the X or Y buttons yet? Try it out!
How do you plan on defeating me if you can't even master a simple punch or kick? Now leave me alone!
Touch on-demand items on the touchscreen to activate them!
Oh, please, put a sock in it, Aku Aku. Crash will never make it here in time to save you. I've taken very careful precautions. I waited until he fell asleep. That pathetic hairball sleeps through anything.
Don't be so sure, Cortex. That so-called pathetic hairball has defeated you before, and he'll do it again.
Huh, we'll see about that. How did you... What?
I told you so.
I told you so, I told you so. No matter. Mutants, eliminate this troublemaker so I can escape.
Crash, free me! You need my help to defeat all these mutants!
What have I got?
Well done, Crash! Now you must throw me onto the face of one of the mutants. I'll give you control of its unique powers.
Ah!
sick of losing! Soon, Crash Bandicoot, we will see who makes a fool out of who. Or is it whom?
Well done, Crash. Now we must quickly visit each of the islands and collect the mojo power there. Together we'll use the power of your enemies against them.
Crash, I'm so glad I caught up to you. Someone has turned all the animals in Wumpa Village into terrible monsters. Oh, you have to go to the village and save them.
Huh? What more do you want from me? Do you want me to mention that you can upgrade abilities at...
Attack upgrade! Are you sure? Remarkable! Health upgrade! Are you sure?
Anyone smell linger?
Shh.
Level.